Kismet. He always said that it was Kismet that they met at a showing of their favorite movie.